Martin Luther King Jr. was known for his famous I Have a Dream speech given on August 28, 1963. In my opinion, he was one of the greatest people known to man. When I first heard about Dr. King and what he did, I didn't really understand. I do now. It's not just about dreams and goals, it's about reaching and living up to those goals. Now I'd like to tell you about the dreams and goals that I want to live up to in my life. I think my dreams are simple. I want to go to the University of Florida to become a chemical engineer. I know that I really need to focus on my grades and study hard. It's not going to be easy, but with dedication and perseverance, I know I can do it. I want to be a chemical engineer because I love science and I feel that I do well in it. My parents encourage me to do the things that make me happy. I think this would be one of those things. For my generation, I have dreams of helping all the homeless people in California find places to live. I know with the work and dedication of my generation, we can make great things happen. Society needs to come together as one and start focusing on helping one another rather than fighting every day, seeing so much anger and hatred in the world. I feel with great passion, love, and persistence, we can make better changes in the world. Like many in the world, I hope that I can create change for the positive and show the next generation that anything is possible. If we focus on the good and work together, it only takes one person to make a change, a single smile can start a friendship, one word can end a fight, and one look can save a relationship, and one individual can change your life. It is as simple or as complex as that. It just depends on how you look at it. Dr. King had a dream that started with him, and he announced it to the world. He spoke words that touched many and to walk in his footsteps and learn to be one rather than a constant battle with each other. Focus on the best.